Aventura police announced the arrest of the man they say opened fire inside of Aventura Mall back in May. Norman Lee Pickens is charged with 3 counts of attempted second-degree murder. Pickens is the second person arrested in connection with the shooting that led to frantic moments inside the mall.